Hey, Diana Gent, your Wasteland Rover here. I am at the top of the monolith elevator. Monolith. The monorail elevator. And I did some exploring a second ago.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
So anyway, I took the elevator up, and it's way high, and I'm going to go further up, so I'm going to put on my armor so I don't die. And I might have to jump off the top of this thing. I'm still on the hunt for the highest place you can get to in Appalachia. Like, the highest jump you can make. Oh, it's scary, it's not even real. And so if you know what that is, let me know. Random garden gnome. Concrete. Dumbbells. Oh, okay, those are lead. Not lead for comfort. Carry weight boosters to spare. I hate that you can walk up on the edge of stuff. Oh, that's terrible. Okay. The garden gnome. Some different balls. All-star basketball, that's cool. I've got one of them. And them cans and bottles. Looks like someone was playing some kind of game up here. I don't know. Hell of a view, though. I mean, chill out, Diana. You can't. Not only is it not real, but you're in power armor. You're not gonna die. You're gonna fall. You're gonna jump off in a second anyway. Exciting. I'm not a fan of heights. Yeah, we're probably gonna jump off here in a second. Okay. Oh, yes. This one's better. Should be heavy. Little ginger snuggles. And y'all looking for, ooh, nurse's hats. Jeez, I don't think I had one, but I think I lost it somehow. Aww. Couple teddy bears up here. Okay, that's pretty nifty. Yeah, I do a content warning for heights on these. I should really do them for myself too. Okay, but I'm gonna jump off the other side. This would be a fun place to jump. I think it's higher up here. I got a better view here. Yeah, there's that bomb. Alright, content warning, heights. Geronimo! Hell yeah.